everybody in the Thai boxing has respect for each other. Win, lose or draw on either fight, they'll all give a hug at the end of it. Thank you very much, you're a great fighter, you know, they show respect. We put our heart and soul into training. Basically, we're getting into the ring to show off our techniques and strengths and powers, you know, to accomplish something for ourselves and also for the clubs. Two can go forward to Thailand.
I think it's all evenly matched.
The Muay Thai Fight for Life event takes place next Saturday with a top cast card. There's also a four-man tournament on the night.
Win, lose or draw, we'll get up and fight on again.